guys, what's happening? And I'm Aiden.
I'm Anthony, and I'm his dad. So today, you remember we built this?
Yeah. Well, we're gonna build this extra piece, which is trailer of it. See here? You can see there's a mean horsey and a mean girl feeding it. And that's the extra piece of the car.
So that will stick on to the back of the car. It's a trailer. This is going to be the cabinet. So we'll put this out of the way for now and give us some space.
Put
a girl in the way over there. Woo! There's a little bit beside here. The rip
open. I'm going to sit on the table, guys. I'm going to sit on the table.
Make sure you're nice and comfortable.
I eat.
How many pieces are in this one?
Oh, we put together. Okay. So we just need to pick the roof off. And if you see, this piece comes down like a little head.
Always good to keep some boxes so you can put them all together if you ever need to move all this stuff from one house to the other if you're going to have a play again.
Here, guys, look. You know what's so cool about this? Up in there for the horses. And this is the roof. The wrong way, guys. I just did the wrong way there.
So, step one, put the roof on it.
I did.
That just clips on too. And then the wheels.
Gotcha.
Pop the silver bits inside the tires.
Oh, yeah.
A little bit more difficult than normal, isn't it?
Yeah. More spongy than these car and wheels. It has four, but these ones have two on each side. So it's two each, makes four.
Gives it lots of balance because it's only had two. Whenever you stop, it would sit and pivot. So it would go like a seesaw. So if you have four...
I don't know which way to...
Hold on, just push it in the centre.
The centre means the middle. Guys, yeah. See, I did it! I'm hot.
Too hot.
Oh, damn! That's what we think all the time, isn't it?
It is indeed. So there's a little gun.
That's an old circle. Make sure it always comes to it.
And got little caps, little mud caps. Take that out of there for me a second time.
We always have the champ and the champion. And the champion chip. And the champion chip. And there.
Okay.
Get the woman. I'll get the woman ready, daddy.
Okay, so the way it's the same as last time?
Yeah.
So I walk that into the center. Having trouble with that,
Joe? Really?
Then you've got little white clips.
And then.
Just to make it look better.
Imagine, kids, if you like put a bird in it, it would just go bashing it.
A bird would. So just clip these in.
And then a dog might go free.
This one for the clip. Or the click.
And make sure you put the head against the end, guys. Hey, where are my partners? Hey, my partner. What you doing? Just down there protecting our police. What does that tighten? And feeding because it lost its appetite. Now it is going to lose its appetite. Oh, my hair can't clean. Cleveland. That was good. Daddy, can you show the kids how I get the hat on? You always need the hat on for help, kids. Don't you?
So see how it balances? There's little clips here. Keeps it shut so that the horse can't escape. So there's a little wheel for the front of it. Okay, hold on. There's a little bit in the middle here. I'll show you it.
Kids, I can't put this head on, so my dad has to do. So
that just means that it'll drive a lot smoother and it won't crumple in when it's on the back of the police car.
Okay, it's actually the SWAT car.
So, lift it up, got some head gear. It's a little band that goes over the nose.
I did not. No one message. What to do?
Daddy. What film is that from? Do you remember?
It's my turn. Pick detective. No one messes with the do.
Do you know what this part's for?
What there? Oh, to clip it on.
Yeah.
So if someone can write it.
Correct.
Correct the mingle. Here, guys. I don't want to meet you. Look what I'm doing, guys.
Are you okay there, Sam?
No, I'm just pretending there's a bird in there.
Oh, a raging bird? Instructions don't work, just look at the box. That's what I always do.
I will always look at the constructions.
The constructions or instructions?
Okay. Daddy.
Yes. Have you got the police officer ready? Have you got our handcuffs and our holster all lined up?
Here. It didn't come with any handcuffs. Oh, wait. Daddy, look what it's actually near her. Ma'am. Boat? Tell me, boat is actually near her.
That does not look right to me.
It does that. Number dead. Can't get the ponytail in the same as the hat. Got it.
Okay, I think we've got it.
I've got it on. Woo-hoo-hoo. I can put the woman in with the horse. So it's kind of like the bandit and stuff. Then he's gonna ride on in the trailer. Like the horse.
So,
is that it, Dad?
Very nearly. Can I see the police officer ready? Where is she?
In there, and I've got her ready.
Can I have her out?
Yeah.
Just having a little sleep. No sleeping in the horse yard.
And the dog always.
She has a little holster. Where's her little gun? It's in her hand.
Put them. A person in with the horse, because if I leave her be killed, then you would be fired, wouldn't you?
Correct.
Fire means you're you lost your job, isn't it?
That is correct.
And the woman would be killed, wouldn't it?
Would you?
Yeah, I know. Daddy, so, just to let people know, everyone knows, blue is police colour.
It's a little ponytail clip, I'll put that on in a second.
And she has an extra hot in there. Okay, so, she's a female police officer.
Why would you have an extra holster?
In case Sam, you get another Playmobil purse. Or for a robber.
A robber could use one, or if you just ever lose it. So that's the police woman, ready. To go.
They're ready to go. I will complete the whip. Want me to get the horse here?
Yeah, horse here.
Red horse here. Don't forget it. Get it. Here, Daddy. Look what she's supposed to have in her hand. A whacker. So it can go really fast. She needs to whack a horse.
Yeah.
All the time.
So whip? No, not all the time. Because you don't want to hurt the animal too much. Do you?
No. I'm gonna go in somewhere. We'll put this little thing in the boot.
I'm having severe difficulty with this. Does anybody on YouTube know how to?
Me? I'm on YouTube.
I just got this one
though. I'm in YouTube video.
Are you?
Because I'm an expert. Can I do it? Let me do it. Let me do it. Daddy loves to tell me hair down, lap down, and tell me hair down. You know the hair down is? It's like the lighter when we have a hair on the ground, which is a down. But our holster broke off, guys. So I might fix that. Because that was my mistake. I might fix this. What's the?
Nope, don't know how to do this part.
We'll just leave it.
We'll leave it for now. So, we took a break because I couldn't fix it. So, we had to make do and improvise. But eventually, we got it on. Yay! Okay, so one last thing, some stickers. Okay.
And that's the first way.
One is an extra, so we put the sticker on each side of the horse. Even got some Haribo sweets, and I haven't got any.
You can share some. He's a dirty rascal. You're a rascal, Dad.
So this one's on the back here, so the lights.
Another one.
No, they're just for, oh, another sweet. Emma, thank you. Would you, I wanted that one. This part's a little bit tricky, just to try and get it all lined up. So you may be best to ask an adult to do it. I think I should have asked an adult to do it because mine is way wonky. Then for the car registration plate, because it's illegal to drive a car without a registration plate. You probably noticed Aiden is wearing Avenger pajamas. Do you know why? Because we have snow.
I'm taking
it, guys. It's like -4°C.
It's getting wetter out there.
Colder.
Then why we're in the house doing more giblets up. And that's it. Yeah.
So, that's it all hooked up. This is the car. Horse goes in the back of here.
What's the one in?
Wish you can just ride in the back of the police car. Wish you want her to go in beside the horse to keep him company? Mm-hmm. Hold on. So that's it all connected up. Beep, 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 beep. Sound effect.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
So,
I'm going to be finished.
She's on the horse.
I
have the last few sweets, Dad. Hey. So, see how she holds on there? No. Nope. Hopefully that she doesn't fall off.
Hey!
And there you go. A 5-minute video that started 16 minutes. Because Daddy didn't know how to build it properly.
Yeah!
So, thanks for watching, guys. Watch the rest of our videos. And remember, like and...
subscribe!
Bye!
Let's watch it.